अपकमिंग्स के बारे में सर थोड़ा सा
जी। मिसिंग आएगी। मैं इस साल जो है बहुत ही कमाल का साल रहा है मेरा। आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट आई हैव बीन पार्ट ऑफ सच ग्रेट फिल्म। नाउ अगले साल की शुरुआत होगी बहुत ही कमाल की फिल्म जिसमें तबू है मेरे साथ में। मिसिंग नीरज पांडे और मैंने उसे को प्रोड्यूस किया है नीरज पांडे के साथ मिलकर, तो इसलिए और भी स्पेशल हो जाती है। शायद ये पहली और आखिरी मेरी प्रोडक्शन होगी। बहुत ही दिक्कत होती है प्रोड्यूस करने में, लेकिन फिल्म बहुत ही जानदार बनी है, साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर है। एंड फिर नाम शबाना जो अभी शूटिंग ख़त्म कर ली है मैंने उसकी, एंड सरकार 3 अभी शूट शुरू नहीं हुआ है, लेकिन हम जल्दी मैं दिसंबर तक मैं उसको भी ख़त्म कर दूंगा। एक दो अमेरिकन इंडिपेंडेंट फिल्म ऑलरेडी मैंने शूट कर दिया है, तो ये सब फिल्में आती रहेंगी। अब थोड़ा सा गाँव की तरफ जाया जाए, लेट्स गो बैक टू द विलेज, एंजॉय द पास्ट एंड द नॉस्टैल्जिया।
Any film which was specifically looking for? If I don't find a potential in a film to be looked forward to, then I will never do it. You know. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
बधाई हो। शॉर्ट फिल्म जैसा बताओ।
एक्चुअली आज ऐसा हुआ था कि सर जब लिफ्ट में जा रहे थे तो किसी ने इनको पहचान लिया और कहा कि आप ही कटप्पा है ना, तो इसीलिए हमें कटप्पा सर को बुलाने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ी, क्योंकि काफी सारे लोग समझते हैं कि राजमौली सर ही कटप्पा है।
लेकिन राजमौली सर, आपको लगता है कि बाहुबली के बाद जितनी ज्यादा बात बाहुबली या बाकी लोगों को नहीं हुई, कटप्पा की बहुत ज्यादा बात हुई, तो आपको ये एक्सपेक्टेड था या एग्जैक्टली क्या?
नॉट रियली, you are not expecting me to speak in Hindi, right? Not at all. We didn't expect that question to be so big. As far as the first part was concerned, I thought my story ended with Bahubali being declared as the king and not Ballal Deva, and just as an end I thought it would be poetic to show that, but I didn't think it to be a very cliffhanger end and such a big it would happen such a big thing. I didn't really expect that.
So in the first part, you made a cameo in the first part.
In the song.
Are we going to see you in the second part as well?
That was a mistake. I don't do mistakes.
So the Indian fans for asking who killed Kattappa. Has anyone come with an answer closer to your?
No, not really.
Prabhas, after this, someone is here. Please continue, sir. Prabhas, after the success of Bahubali, there was a lot of speculation about, whether you will be making a debut in Bollywood or not. Yeah, have you received any offers from Indian
industry? Doom 4, Doom 4 it came.
अरे भाई सवाल तो मैं पूछ रहा हूँ, आप बीच में क्यों आ रहे हो यार? नीचे भी चलते हैं आप. कौन से पब्लिकेशन से यार?
Yeah, I got some good offers, but at present I'm doing my own production, two of my own production films, home production films.
That's Telugu, right?
There is like bilingual, Tamil and Telugu.
But what were the other offers from Hindi?
That I can't tell you, but I got some good
offers. But was it one from IRF?
No, not that.
But sir, why do you think are people from the south, like basically actors, very skeptical to make a debut in Hindi film? Because even Mahesh Babu has said he doesn't want to act in Hindi film. We have not seen many from the south coming over here. There have been hardly a two or three of them who have made a debut over here. So why, what is the reason which is?
Yeah, I'm not saying I won't do any music. I'm just saying this is what I'm doing next.
You're so busy doing, like, they're really big stars. So when you're just so busy doing so much work, you need to get something which is really exciting and, you know, to again take up time and come and do a different language, whichever language it is, not necessarily only Hindi.
But, you know, Prabhas sir, those were good offers. So what made you not take them up, Hindi offers?
So, as I told you, I was like, it was good. I didn't do this with the script. But because I told them, like, I have these two productions in my hand. So, after this, maybe.
So, I get a budget this time, would be hard doing the session to be more than 250 crores?
Yeah, it will be much, much more than that. And like in the session, I cannot reveal the actual figures. It's not.
How much you were gone under action role profession? How much you have changed?
Well, to me, action is something I, you know, for me it was really challenging to be a part of sequences like that. So yeah, I had to train a little bit in sword fighting. But it was mostly due to, you know, being on spot and the kind of instructions I got from Raj sir, that's what actually kind of makes whatever you see on screen. I'm sure Sweetie has gone through much more.
Yeah, there's been a lot of preparations in every aspect, whether it's in each and every craft, and it includes even our action, and we've gone through quite a bit of preparation before we started the movie. And when we have important sequences, then we have a rehearsal also before that.
Rajamani sir, you know, you said that you want to direct a Hindi film because it has a wider reach. But you know, with Bahubali breaking the barriers and doing well all across, then next year, despite there being so many film starring superstars, two of the most awaited films next year are Robot 2 and Bahubali 2, which happen to be from the South industry. So do you think the bilingual culture will take up, which will, like, the gap between two industry would become low? Because even Indian Bollywood stars are going over there.
Yeah, the gap will keep reducing, but you can't reach into all industries with all kinds of films. You are able to break into the Hindi film industry because of Bollywood, not because of Rajamouli or anything like that. You know, only when you have such a wide accepted, wide reached film that you can break the barriers. Otherwise, you definitely need stars in those industries to reach into the wide world.
Okay.
And the expectation is really high post Bahubali, you know, the very first Bahubali. The expectation is really high. I'm asking the question to all of you on the whole of the people present at the moment. Do you people are nervous because the expectation is really high? You know, post five, you know, Bahubali released long back, people are eagerly, you know, because it is around the people, around the community. So are you nervous, excited?
Excited mostly. The nervousness comes during the release of the film, not at this time. At this time, I'm excited.
I mean, before the first part came out, there was a lot of nervousness because we didn't know this film itself was so unprecedented in terms of the genre, so we didn't know what to expect when the film came out. But now it's mostly. It's like, you know, it's like bonus. It's all the love is just overflowing now, and you know, the audience has responded with so much of affection, and they love the characters. They love Bahubali, they love Balal Deva, Devasena, Avantika. So that kind of love that we've got from the audience, I think that's what's made us really, really positive. And we're also kind of excited to see ourselves on screen. Okay, how are we going to look in the second part? It's very exciting, and sir's visuals are always beyond any of our imagination or expectations, so I'm sure that it'll be much better and bigger in the second part.
Understand?
Definitely excited, and like how he said, once we are close to the release, that's when the nervousness sets in. But Bahubali 1 doing so well has been quite an encouragement for all of us, and that's encouraged and taken up the excitement levels higher.
Yeah. We are very excited, but there's like always nervousness because, as you said, like people are expecting so much. So I have both now started, I think.
Anushka, I have a question for you. On one hand, the role of your son is played by Prabhas. the role of your lover is also played by Prabhas. So how difficult is it romancing him, mothering him, which is the role that you
all have seen? The son, we'll see in part two. In part two, we'll see what role I play with him. That's
okay. But is it difficult switching over?
Switching over, it's like it's a story. I have a, you know, it's every scene, everything is guided very well from the director. So I think it makes it so much more easier. I think we should talk about this once. Part two releases.
Rajamouli sir, you mentioned about Bahubali 3. But you know, you have always been speaking about your dream of making Mahabharata with Aamir Khan or some other big star. So since you have a Bahubali franchise in pipeline, what's happening with Mahabharata? Because even that will be a big film, period film.
When I talked about Mahabharata, I said that I need at least 10 years of experience from now to make such a monumental film. So it is my life end, not in the any closer time.
Prabhas, aapko
sawal hai kya? Prabhas, aapko sawal hai. Samana, aapse sawal hai Bahubali 1 aur Bahubali 2. Agar compare kiya jaye to aapke liye zyada mushkil kya tha second mein kaam karte waqt? किस तरह से कंपेयर करना चाहेंगी? व्हाट वाज द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट थिंग सेकंड में, जो पहले में आपको फेस नहीं करना पड़ा? अ सेम क्वेश्चन टू राजमौली सर,
एक्चुअली इनसे पूछ लीजिए पहले, इन्होंने इनकी तो पूरी फिल्म हुई है, मेरा तो छोटा पार्ट है, इनसे पूछिए आप। प्रभास, व्हाट द कंपैरिजन बिटवीन द फर्स्ट पार्ट एंड द सेकंड पार्ट, द डिफिकल्टी?
सेकंड पार्ट इज कंपैरेटिवली मच मोर इजीियर देन द फर्स्ट पार्ट, बिकॉज़ इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट we had confidence, but we were not sure what's going to happen, how the people are going to receive and all that. We didn't know. It was, of course, we had confidence in the subject, but we still don't know. After the film release, it becomes such a humongous hit, and you know the people have accepted the characters and the story. So shooting of the second part was relatively easy, even though the action sequences were much more intense, but shooting is much more easy.
Main kahungi this, that the second part is going to be bigger, better. And I'm sure, मतलब मैंने कुछ भी footage नहीं देखा है इस फिल्म का, but as a fan of Rajmouli sir's work, I'll say that he never disappoints his audience. So I'm so sure that the second part will be bigger and better.
Prabhas, what's your plan for tomorrow? What's your plan for tomorrow?
Nothing. I'm just waiting for my first look. Like I hope for people, fans and people like.
प्रभास, आज का गिफ्ट कैसा लगा जो आपके बर्थडे पर दिया गया है राजमौली सर ने, जो दिया है आपको, क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
राजमौली सर ने बहुत बहुत गिफ्ट दिया इसने।
It was just a goodwill gesture. Okay. Whereas for Bahubali, we teamed up with Karan Johar, came on board as a promoter, and you know, he's part producer of the version of the film. So the Ajay sir was never a part of it. It was just a goodwill gesture.
So everyone went on sharing. Thank you.
Both of them. Why not?
So thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.